sushi.
Italian sushi.
Italian sushi. And see, this is the ginger. It's a
cantaloupe. Okay.
And it's a midori and honeydew cantaloupe.
Awesome. Honey shooter?
No, eat this first. There you go. Mm. And don't hurt anybody with this. Give me this. Don't stick in front. And you gotta shoot that. There you go.
Wow. Very good. Midori Italian honeydew shooter.
Oh, whatever you call it.
Whatever you call it. No, how do you pronounce Russian? Is it Elisir? Elisir?
Elisir.
Elisir.
So you do halfway right. You have to move your hand like you
call it. Elisir. Elisir.
There you go. See,
and I swear too, so it's perfect.
That's it.
Well, best of luck with the nominations today.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. See you.
How you doing? I'm Mike Isabella from Graffiata Restaurant, and we're nominated for Best New Restaurant DC. Today we're doing some fresh burrata with some roasted cipollinis, pickled pearl onions, fresh scallion, a little bit of onion seed, and aged balsamic. So, all different textures of brilliance.
Hi, I'm Susan Wallace. I'm the executive pastry chef at Black Skull Restaurant. This is Maria Trabocchi, and this is Viola Restaurant. We're nominated for Best New Restaurant, and we're serving today a wonderful chilled spring pea soup with foie gras truchon.
Restaurants, a title well deserved. The Rammys honor the city's top culinary talent in categories ranging from fine dining restaurants to casual eateries, top chefs to rising stars to managers, employees, and so much more. The finalists we are about to announce have been selected by an anonymous panel of Washington food writers and educators. Y'all know that, so why don't we go?
All right. Lynn Brough, Restaurant Association, Metropolitan.